Did you miss the beginning of a show you wanted to watch, and now it's already started? Not a problem. Restart is just one of the many benefits of Glo TV. You can restart most programs that are already in progress. Log into Glo TV and navigate to the Live Airing Now or Channel Guide menu option. When changing to a live program, a small pop-up may appear that reads Play from the Beginning or Replay from Beginning. Select that option to be taken to the beginning start time of the program. Layouts and navigation may be different per platform or device, but the general steps and options are the same. If you miss the pop-up or the device doesn't have that option, you can still restart using the show info page or even just rewind and navigate backwards to the beginning. And when you start at the beginning of any live show, you'll be able to skip around, right up to the current time, like any other DVR. Make sure to check out support at glofiber.com for more tips and answers to frequently asked questions. Glo Fiber, internet of you.